For better or worse, change shows up in our lives and tests what we're made of. There's good change, like getting the date or making the team, and there's bad change, like divorce or medical diagnosis, or maybe there's even complicated change, like switching schools or choosing a healthy breakup. Change brings so many emotions, which makes us all ask all kinds of questions. Am I strong enough to face this? Is it even worth it to go through this? And can or should I handle this alone? In this series, students will be challenged to rethink how they view change, and we'll explore how God's commitment to us doesn't change, even if everything else does.